Last night on Raw, Becky Lynch was first reinstated by Triple H and Stephanie McMahon, but it was Mr. McMahon who interrupted, suspended Becky for 60 days, which concludes 5 days after WrestleMania. Mr. McMahon then introduced Becky's replacement against Ronda Rousey at WrestleMania, the Queen.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Charlotte Flair.
Talk about a major shakeup on the road to WrestleMania.
I am still in absolute shock that that woman, Charlotte Flair, is the one that will take the opportunity that Becky Lynch earned.
And not only changes for WrestleMania, Grace, but also changes for the Elimination Chamber event this Sunday, streaming live on the WWE Network.
Well, tonight, the opportunity to gain a massive advantage inside the chamber this Sunday and a clearer path to the WWE title. One superstar must outlast five others in a gauntlet match. The winner will be the final entrant into the Elimination Chamber. We've got breaking news. A member of New Day will be selected to replace Mustafa Ali. More on that later.
Since day one, I told you that this was my destiny. And I really want to tell you that my heart breaks for Becky, but it doesn't. Becky! 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 Her replacement. You know what? I thought I taught her better than that, than to be dumb enough to get suspended. I want to tell you that, but here we are. Just like before Survivor Series, when she attacked the superstars of Raw, got injured, and dropped the ball. Who did she choose to replace her in the match against Ronda? She chose me. You know why? So the myth of the man could continue and the queen could go to battle. None of you want to admit this, but you and Becky both know I am the backbone of this division. The franchise player, and I am a winner. So all of you think that Mr. McMahon thinks I'm his, you guys think I'm his favorite. No, that's why you think he chose me. You want to know why Mr. McMahon chose me? Because he made a smart business decision. Mr. McMahon chose a future Hall of Famer over someone that's just had a few good months. Wait. If I point at the sign and chant Becky, maybe she'll come out. Maybe she'll come out. Oh man, Becky didn't come out. So let me finish. Mr. McMahon chose me because the main event of WrestleMania is the biggest match of the year. And you're not going to risk it on a flash in the pan like Becky Lynch. So you may not be happy with Mr. McMahon's decision, but I can promise you this, that WrestleMania is going to be like every other pay-per-view that I've main evented, that all of you are going to be standing on your feet chanting, "This is awesome!" So boo me now. You're welcome.
What unbelievable poise.
And I want to dedicate this history-making WrestleMania main event victory that I'm going to have to my best friend, Becky Lynch.
A very honest presentation from the new challenger to Ronda Rousey's championship.
Obviously very tongue-in-cheek.
What? 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 I'm main eventing WrestleMania! Woo! Oh, and by the way, Ronda, I have a front row ticket to your match against Ruby Riott at Elimination Chamber. Don't be nervous. I'm just scouting your match. I promise I won't interfere. But maybe we're gonna have a new Raw Women's Champion, and I'll have a new WrestleMania opponent. Who knows? Shut your mouth.
Obviously, Charlotte Flair basking in the glow of her new opportunity.
Listen, you may not be in love with the situation, Byron, but Charlotte Flair just spoke a great deal of truth. It's about business. It's about the paramount pinnacle point of our industry. The main event at WrestleMania, you want to go with the proven commodity, the backbone of the women's division. Charlotte Flair is a Flair. Her blood type is gold. The queen belongs at WrestleMania, and she may reclaim the throne on the grandest stage of them all.